Do you guys ever wonder how old Clash Royale and Clash of Clans cards are? Well, I haven't either, but I don't care, because today we're going to be seeing how old a lot of these Clash Royale characters actually are. I've actually recently found this website called howold.net. You basically put a picture, you upload a picture, and it tells you how old the website thinks you are. So without further ado, guys, let's go ahead and start off with testing out a few troops. So we're going to start off by testing out how old this website thinks the princess card is. So let's go ahead, open that up right here, princess, and oh my god, the princess is 42 years old. Looks like she's pretty far off in the 40s, mid-40s right there, and definitely really, really interesting, really doing a good job, howold.net. All right, let's go ahead and see how old the giant is, and okay, looks like the giant is 34 years old. Definitely really unexpected. Just next time, you know, you use the giant, or next time you deploy the giant, just keep in mind that this guy has lots of experience and is over 30 years old. In fact, he's doing pretty well in his mid-30s. All right, next up, let's go ahead and check out how old this website thinks the Valkyrie is. And the website thinks the Valkyrie is 39 years old. This website really thinks Clash Royale's characters are pretty old. They're all in the mid-40s or mid-30s, and definitely really interesting, and yeah. Alright guys, moving on to the Archer card. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, well, scratch what I just said about howold.net thinking Supercell's cards are all old. Looks like the Archers are actually 8-year-old girls who are, you know, just out of elementary school and already heading off into the battlefield. All right, so let's go ahead, move into a bit more of the world of Clash of Clans. And looks like the Clash of Clans villager is actually only 11 years old. How could you have guessed? That's definitely really insane. All right, so next up, let's go ahead, check out the Musketeer. And looks like the Musketeer is actually just, you know, an average 16-year-old teenager coming out of high school onto the battlefield and doing wonders on the arena. All right, next up, let's go ahead and check out how old this website thinks the healer card is. And again, the healer is another card in Clash of Clans. And all right, looks like the healer is a 28-year-old troop. At least to howold.net. Moving on, let's go ahead, check out how old the classic barbarian is. And oh my god, all right, looks like the barbarian is actually 53 years old. That's really old. Looks like he's you know, well off into his old age. You know, he's probably got some grandchildren as well. Definitely really unexpected. All right, next up, let's go ahead and see how old our Archer Queen is. And oh, okay, turns out our mighty Archer Queen is only a 6-year-old girl. What is this? This website is doing a real killer job at being really accurate at guessing these ages. All right, next up, let's go ahead, check out how old the Grand Warden is, the third hero in Clash of Clans. And yep, that's as to be expected, 42 years old. The Grand Warden does look like he's, you know, a bit in his middle age. And that's definitely not a bad guess by the website. But unfortunately, guys, that is all I have time for in today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this bit of a different video. But unfortunately, guys, that is all I have time for in today's video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like down below, as well as a subscription to my channel. And as always, this is Legendary, and I'm signing off. See you guys next time.